The Chemical Corps is testing psychochemical agents that temporarily change human behavior patterns. The cat's personality completely changed. Tests now in progress indicate that such agents have significant military potential.
If you sort of spray out to the therapeutic community, to a research community, a substance, and you say, figure out really what it's good for, that's kind of what the early science of LSD was, and it was kind of a Wild West free-for-all.